A big mouth, a big mouth.
Trophy dash for the modifieds. Scotty winners. Here we are, man. Try Holiday Classic for the modifieds. And all MTFX Garcia Racing front row. My good buddy Nick Romano, man. We watched Nick race his whole racing career. Nothing but a pleasure to have this boy represent us here at Stark Dynamic Speedway. Nick coming off a win at Shasta Speedway. MTFX Graphics got a Gary Glenn car in the field as well. MTFX, I thank you. Take this opportunity to thank Gary Glenn for the opportunity to do business with him here again in 2013. Lynn Stroff, and we're going green. Courage is going to come back and join us. Yellow light flashing. Two laps down. One lap down. Something is dragging on the ground.
All right, 14 laps in the books. Wes Miller, Riegelman. In the books. Wes Miller leads winners Riegelman and Romano. Come on, Garcia cars.
Thank you.
cars running the top five. Miller running second, Ramona running fourth. You don't get a chance to come down here very often. But when I do want to see these Garcia cars run up front. Got a little information about the Amber and Mike Garcia gonna have a baby boy. Garcia's gonna welcome a baby boy into their house come November. The MTFX graphics like this opportunity to congratulate Mike and Amber on their new addition to their family. They're gonna make some outstanding parents and a beautiful baby boy. Can't wait to meet him. Congratulations, Mike. Congratulations, Amber.
A big mouth! A big mouth!